Check, check. ELA Step Forward with Optimism, Robert Novak. This week, we are learning about biographies and the power of affirming and practicing skills to develop your dreams. Stepping forward with optimism. Optimism allows you to be positive about your future and always being hopeful that you will reach your goals. Optimistic people become the best leaders because they can turn any situation positive. Any situation can become positive with positive self-talk, finding words that empower you, finding words that help you believe. We want to make sure we can motivate ourselves. As a young child, as we grow up, we want to continue holding on to our dreams, and we want to be the ones to give ourselves a positive lift. Robby Novak. Here's our biography. Robby Novak was born in Henderson, Tennessee. His major accomplishments were being kid president and author. He encourages people to work together to make the world a better place. Now, a biography is usually going to have a timeline. A timeline is going to show the past, the present, and then the present goals and future dreams of the person we're studying. The person we're studying is Robby Novak. And in his timeline, he was born in Henderson, Tennessee. He made a big difference. And in his timeline, it's going to share different events. Having a positive attitude can make a big difference in your life and the lives of the people around you. 12-year-old Robby Novak is a great example of how one person's positive attitude can encourage others. Robby Novak may be better known as Kid President. Since 2012, Robby and his brother-in-law, Brad Montague, have made videos and shared them online. In the videos, Robby, as Kid President, encourages kids and grown-ups to work together to solve problems and make the world a better place. He tells people to celebrate the good things all around them. And Robby's goal is to make the world more awesome. Millions of people have seen Robby's videos. His positive message has spread around the world. Now here's our timeline, our beginning timeline. Robby was born with a condition that makes his bones weak and can cause them to easily break. He has had more than 70 broken bones. Robby doesn't let his condition hold him back. He focuses on sharing his positive attitude and dance moves with others. Robby tells people to be kind to others by treating everybody like it's your birthday. Oh, that is wonderful. Now, in Robby's timeline, since he was a baby until he was 12, he accomplished so much. And then it talks about how he overcame problems. You just need to remember, you were born for a reason. You have a purpose to be awesome and to do awesome things. And you are more capable than you know. Robby wants people to make the world more awesome. What positive message could you share with other people? Now, right here is an example of an optimistic, great, wonderful human being who has changed the world because of his kindness and his belief.